What's up, YouTube people and Instagram and everywhere else that I post this? Hi, it is Cedric Shafirs here, and I just wanted to come on today to make my introduction YouTube video. My first one was about working out and, you know, being fit and strong and how to get this ass. But this one is more so just about me and who I am as a person. And, you know, you guys can say hello to Salem. Hi, Salem. Yes, this is my baby. So I'm just here to let you guys know who Cedric Shafirs is. So let's start it. 1, 2, 3.
Well, we're waiting.
Okay, so getting to know me is a very, very easy thing. I'm not really a complicated person. I'm very awkward, kinda, and goofy, and you know, I'm just Cedric. Yeah. But that was whack. Basically I'm a Libra. My birthday is September 29th. I enjoy a lot of things such as animals. I love animals. I love anything adventurous and fun. I love anything that is loving and caring. And I'm a very peaceful person, very happy person, very fun person, very goofy person, very, very, very interesting person. I'm very Cedric. Yeah, that's who I am. I'm Cedric and I'm awesome. I don't know if you can hear my cat purring, but he's like vibrating my entire leg, but it's totally fine. And I just think that you guys are going to have a blast following me because I'm gonna be vlogging my hikes and adventures, my workouts, Q&As, talking about everything, commentary, everything that you would want, pranks, all of it. It's gonna be lit. It really is. So as you guys know, I am a cat dad. This is my baby Salem. Say hi, Salem. Hello. 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 Okay. Yeah. So this is my baby Salem. He is not even a year yet and he's getting so fat. But I like that though, because I really like really fat animals. I think really fat animals are like the cutest things to ever like be in existence. Like anything fat is cute. So yeah. And you know, we have had him for a little bit, you know, but yeah. And he's kind of a clingy little kitty. We actually ended up getting a cat because we thought like cats were more so independent and not really as clingy as a dog would be. But we were wrong, because although they take themselves to the bathroom, he's always up under my feet. So yeah, there's that. I love kids. Boom. I love kids, babies, all of that. I plan to have 2 children. I actually really want a daughter. I want her name to be Charlie and Shafir's Man. That's what I want my child's name to be. Like, kind of awesome, right?
Kelly Carson. Oh. Amy, me, money, mo, mama, let that pussy go. Sorry.
But yeah, also guys, I am a fucking nerd. I am a gamer. I love anime, all of it. I was a scholar in high school and everything. I am a fucking nerd. I love video games, preferably third person though. Third person, that's my thing. I like to see my character, and also female driven. I mean, hello, what's better than playing with a girl? Like, yeah, so, yeah. And if you guys haven't watched Demon Slayer, watch it. And Black Clover, and My Hero Academia, and Fairy Tail. It's so many. I heard Castlevania is actually coming out with the next season, if it's not already out. Am I slacking? Oh shit. another fun fact. I love to sing. Yeah. Okay. So you're like, I legit can blow. I can. And no one's gonna like tell me otherwise, because at the end of the day, I am a Mariah Carey. I am her, she is me. And it's a secret gift that I've never wanted to tell people, because I would just always be in her shadow. That's not something that I wanted. So I'm coming out to the world and I am telling you that I can sing like Mariah Carey. Because, okay, here it is.
Along with me till the bitter end, what we had transcends this experience too painful to.
You see, and then there's this. There's, I can hit the note too. And no. What's up? You can't tell me nothing. You can't. I'm sorry.
Yeah, can you stop? Stop making your damn calls into me. Sir, I know you fucking lying. Stop.
Sorry, but yeah, they do like this meeting thing, and you know, I have on shorts, and he just digging his, like he's laying on my lap, but he digging his claws, like now, into my freaking thigh.
Like,
big booty holes. Pump. Hoochie mama. All right, y'all. So Cedric out the beach, because at the end of the day, we. I done said my piece. I done said what I had to say. Hit that subscribe button and let's get this shit on. Please hit the subscribe button. Thank you. Yeah.